teaching from house to house, April 6. There is missionary work to be done in various places, even places that are not promising places. The missionary spirit needs to take hold of all of our souls. The missionary spirit needs to be inspiring us to reach classes for whom we had not planned even to reach. Understand that the work in soul winning is a precious gift that was given from God. Acts chapter 20, verse 20. This is what we call the 2020 vision. In the book of Acts 20, verse 20, it says, "And how I kept back nothing that was profitable unto you, but have showed you and have taught you publicly and from house to house." Understand what the Apostle Paul meant when he said, "I kept back nothing." This speaks to the fact that we should give our all in the aid of pointing others to Jesus Christ. We should go all out. Do whatever it takes under the power of the Holy Spirit to point some soul to Jesus Christ. Even those on our jobs, those in our schools, those that we socialize with, we should do everything in our power in giving it our best shot to point many to Jesus Christ. You might be wondering today how to give all and keep nothing back for the cause of God. It is simple today. In order to give our all, we first of all must totally surrender to Jesus Christ. Once we totally surrender to Jesus Christ, then God will use us according to his will and according to his name's honor and glory. Why not trust in his word today? And why not today? Let us ask God for the power to totally surrender our lives to him. Now that is the power of his word. Why not let's ask him, "Father, we love you, and we just want to surrender our hearts and our lives totally to you. We pray, dear Lord, that you would come inside of us, empower us to do your will. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen." Remember, the power of the word every day will keep the enemy at bay.